Hello everyone, my name is Wesley Robinson and this is my band story. So, marching band, I'll go all the way back to 7th grade. I started band in 7th grade and I remember like it was yesterday. I was in middle school and my band teacher, he went by the name of Todd Tinsley. He was very inspirational, I would say. I asked him, my very first question was, what instrument should I play? And he went through every instrument, and I actually asked him to play the drums. And he actually told me that I had no rhythm. So that gave me motivation to go into lower brass. And so I started playing the trumpet in 7th grade and then went on to 8th grade. And after that, it was just memory lane from there. My biggest, I think, motivation had to be self-drive. It was like in middle school, I was not the best. I was really shallow and I was non-driven. Like I had drive, but I was not able to use it as turmoil to become the best in middle school, because also I did not realize that I was going to go to high school to be in the band. So in about 8th grade, I decided to step up, and I was first chair in trumpet in middle school, and we went to a big competition and for my middle school, Hungry Creek, and with my best friend John. And it was really, that trip was very inspirational. It really showed me that I had a love for music and how band can bring people together. So pretty much the whole journey started in 9th grade. So I went to 9th grade and I came into probably one of the most elite bands I've ever heard of. And of course that's Verina High School Marching Band. And you know, it's crazy because I came into high school thinking that it was gonna be a struggle. I was like, oh my God, I'm not gonna live up to the hype. You know, I'm not gonna have all this energy to be in the band. I don't know what high school band is about. And so 9th grade year, I kept playing the trumpet. And I had a great section who helped me practice, who helped me get better, who helped me really feel the power of being a trumpet. And 9th grade year, I probably would say, was my favorite year of marching band, because all the experiences. I mean, our first game was probably, I think it's a school called Icy Norcom, and it's dating back all the way to 9th grade in 2016. And we took charter buses to Icy Norcom. And you're talking about somebody that's never done that, you know, in my life. I had never done an experience like that. Literally, when I came home from that trip, I called my parents. I'm like, this is the best. They were the best, and I mean, like, literally the most elite, best band I'd ever seen in my life. I was like, oh my God, these people. And they were high schoolers. Talk about high schoolers who were one of the most elite bands I'd ever seen. And this is somebody coming from a small band in middle school who didn't even know what band was about. So I joined Verina High School Marching Band in Richmond, Virginia, located in Henrico County. And in 2016 was probably my favorite year of band. I mean, we did everything. Our first game was in Icy Norcom, where we took two charter buses and we had a ball. I mean, that was like a vacation. It was legit like a mini vacation. And we were just so good. Like, I had never been part of an organization. And, excuse me, I had never been part of an organization like that. And to be somebody who came from a small band at a small middle school, you try so hard to fit in and you try so hard to showcase your skills. And it's hard because there are people who are on the elite level who are already at the top, and you're like, wow, I want to get to where they are. And it took me years. I mean, I wasn't really like, I didn't proclaim myself as good until senior year. That's when I really was like, I was able to play consistently, because I mean, band is hard. It's not easy, you know. It's hard to be able to maintain playing music, doing a show, and you know, doing all the footwork and trying to memorize all the dances and stuff. That's why literally when anybody tries to argue and say that band is not a sport, I'm like, no, it's a sport. I mean, we're basically like every sport there is. Probably one of the hardest sports, because it's a mental thing. It's like you have to think about every aspect of what you're doing while doing it. And it's like, you also have to think about the people around you to make sure that you are all in sync. And that's very hard to do. And so I'd probably say 9th grade, 10th grade were the harder years. And then going into 11th and 12th, it started to get easier as I was able to get better. I learned from my peers. I learned from my band directors. And we went through so many experiences playing at University of Richmond and playing at all these different competitions, winning grand champion 3 times at Kingsford High School. And we also went to this Oyster Festival in Urbana, which was dope. We won an award for that, and I didn't even know it was a competition. And I think throughout all those years, band has really shown me how to build character. It really has shown me how to handle life situations in different ways, because you know, with band comes emotions. It's many aspects of your life that you have to think about, the friendships that you make and the different people that you meet and the experiences that you go through and the different, it's just so much that comes with band, and it's amazing. It's an amazing experience. And so I would say the one person that influenced me had to be my high school band teacher, Christopher Mosley. He is now the director of educational arts for Henrico County. And I think it was just everything about him that made me want to stick to band. I mean, it was just his drive and, you know, his motivation, his courage, and how he showed me how I can use band, not just for music, but throughout my life. And he really showed me how to be serious about band. I always wanted to give up on many things. You know, I played the violin, I played the mandolin, I played the guitar, I played the piano. So I played literally almost every instrument. And it's like, I've always wanted to give up. I'm like, oh, I don't want to do this anymore because I'm not good enough or I can't do this. And that's one thing that my parents hate to hear me say, is that I suck at it and that I don't have any self-esteem about my ability to do things. And Mr. Mosley just showed me how to make band a lifestyle. He showed me how to make it fun, and he showed us what it means to be a good winner and a disciplined winner. That's what it really was. He showed us how to be a disciplined winners. So knowing how to go into every game like it was war, and how to go to every competition like it was war, but to also stick together. And that was the best mindset that I could have ever gotten from a band director. The number of times that I've wanted to quit and the number of times I wanted to give up, that's just the best that he could have done for me. And so I appreciate him for everything he's ever done. And if he ever watches this, he knows that he's the best band director I've ever had. And so being able to go to Hampton to be part of an illustrious band there, seeing how it has come up from the past, it's an amazing honor. I mean, I'm really honored to be a part of the marching force. And I really am going in with a mindset that says, I know what I'm capable of, but I know how high of a level that I can reach, and I'm willing to do the work and have the mindset to reach that goal. So I'm ready for, you know, due to the unprecedented circumstances, I know we can't be on campus right now, but when we get back, I'm going to be ready. I've trained my mind, trained my body, I've trained my spirit, and I'm ready to go to work, you know. I feel like band in college is going to be a whole different experience. It's going to show me how to become a man. It's going to show me how to become a strong human being, how to make lifelong friendships, and also show me just how to be disciplined. I mean, that's really all it takes, is being disciplined and show me how to be mature. Because I think a lot of us, when we graduate high school, we still carry on that high school body, and we're like, we try to fight it out, but it's hard because we're teenagers growing up in this generation where you stay young for a long time. And I mean, I've had so many memories with band. There's so many to name. You know, the countless games that we've been to at University of Richmond in my high school, and the countless memories at competitions, and the bus rides that are the best. I mean, band bus rides are literally the best in any sport. Like, they're just, we have so much fun, we laugh, you know. We talk about the experience at the place we were at, and we talk about our life situations. We talk with each other, we show each other what it means to really be there for each other. That's what I want to learn in the next 4 years, is how to really be there for my band family and how to play at the highest level that I can. Because I know what I'm capable of, and I know I'm destined for greatness. I just have to put in the work so that I can show it. So thank you for listening, and I'm honored to be a part of the Marching Force. You can get with this, or you can get with that.